27-year-old Tyler Rios charged with first-degree kidnapping in connection with the alleged abduction of tragic discovery of Yasmin Uar's body. Police found the 24-year-old Rahway, New Jersey woman Saturday in a wooded area.